echoes of a long-lost past like whispers in the wind.
Goop.
Here's someone who takes each day as it comes. He asks how you are today.
I'm better now that you've asked.
Goop says he always does better whenever he leaves failure behind. He's happy his good mood is infectious. He wonders where you've been. He hopes you've been out at the lake, practicing your swimming technique. He understands Wang Fu is hard. That's why your Muma only has 6 disciples. Doing just one thing helps you get more done in less time. He thinks you should really know how to swim by now. And he'll be honored.
I'm learning how to swim. My man just threw me in, bro.
He says that wasn't too bad, was it? Way to go. Don't let the sound of the waves drown out your spirit. But you need practice. Lots of practice. Great things usually happen to those who never stop trying. He hopes you'll be one of them. You just need more time in the surf. That's the only way you'll ever learn how to swim. You can never try too hard.
No, I never do.
Judging by your Muma's look, it seems you forgot something. You promised you'd train with her before the sun goes down. It's time to go. The dedication to training is important. You can't rely solely on the fact that Wang Fu is in your blood. You should know, practice makes perfect. As long as it doesn't kill you, it'll only make you stronger. She'll see you at the village square. She says that's good. With a passion for learning, you'll never cease to grow.
So that's the mother.
Here's another familiar face with lots on his mind.
Gizmo.
Asks how you're feeling today. Being nice comes easy for him. That doesn't make it less important. He was hoping you could help him pick up some scrap for a thingamajig he's working on. He thinks you're truly a kidling of your environment.
Let's be nice and help him.
Look for things that are recyclable. It shouldn't take you too long to find some. What usefulness you found. He says every little thing counts. He can work wonders with almost anything and asks if you know how to upcycle. He says only a few are willing to do the little things, but if you make enough of them, they can have a big impact too. He'd love to teach you to upcycle, and the scrap you found would be a good start.
Yeah, come on. Oh, crafting, so this is upcycling. Select the handle slot. One. Craft your weapon, press square.
You did well, but he can't help but wonder why you decided to craft a weapon. He believes being considerate will help you feel at peace with yourself. He understands, but hopes you won't be needing it anytime soon. He thinks mastering the six weapon styles of Wang Fu is more than enough for anyone. He's looking forward to seeing what you'll make next. It seems you have a talent for this.
Why, thank you, Gizmo.
Looks like she's starting to lose her patience.
Oh, she's getting angry.
You know, she doesn't like waiting for you. She wants to see you on the village square, right?
Kalina?
Then you've got a good excuse. You share a responsibility to prevent hardship on nature and the environment. It's your future.
Daddy?
She wants you to grow up and start thinking for yourself. You really need to find yourself before she's gone. That's all she's ever asked of you, that you'll try and give it your best. You can't do more than that. You've always followed your own path, but this time she needs you to follow her. Then start by meeting her on the village square and take it from there. She knows you're a free spirit, always on the move, like the wind.
Right, quickly.
They look determined. Better watch out.
Oh, for crying out loud.
He asks you to stop right there and wonders where you think you're going. He says that it's not too late for you to turn back, though. There's no way they'll let you pass. He wants to know who you think you are.
No one needs to get hurt.
You'll have to face pain at some point. He offers to help you get it over with.
Right, let's go. How did I lose that?
She asks if you're hurt. What happened?
Oh, they're insecure.
If confidence is silent and insecurity is loud, she thinks you're absolutely right. The most important thing is that you're okay. It's time to focus on your training now. She said it before. Wang Fu will keep your body in good health, and that's how you keep your mind strong and clear.
I lost my little weapon I created as well. Bullies. Absolute bullies.
someone close to heart, doing what he does best? Seeing you always puts a smile on your Popsy's face. He wants to know how you're feeling. Training with Mooma will make you feel better. It always does. He asks if you could help him too before you leave for training. He'll talk to her, sure, but you know she wants you to accept responsibility for your own actions and future. He suggests you get going and find him gadgets and ideas for how you can upcycle some old fabrics.
I might start skipping these dialogues soon. They're just so long. So we now got such free laundry piles.
He's curious to see what you found. He says it's about time you learned how.
Oh, we can craft gear, can we? Yeah, I'll put that on because of critical chance. There we go.
The style might be too edgy for his taste. But it looks sharp on you. He knows she's already proud of you and everything you've achieved so far. You should take it with you, wear it to practice. He thinks you should. She'll be proud of you. He's looking forward to seeing what you'll make next. It seems you have a talent for this.
That's right, Popsy. I was going to train with Mooma now.
Your Mooma says it's about time you got here. Hopes you're as ready as you claim to be. She says she is eager to get started. You don't have much time left before the sun goes down. But there's enough time left for repetition, and you need it. Training dummies don't hit back. Wants you to prove that with some practice first.
Are you worse?
It's in Tada. Your Mooma says you did well today. She's so proud of you. Thanks you for being such a good student. Been working on a present for you with the help of Gizmo and Wiz. You should go see him and find out what it is. You've deserved it. Says he's always thought so well of you, just like her.
Oh, he's on the shisha. Hey, what do you get me? Come here.
Catchy. Your Mooma says she's never seen an apparatus as green as this little thing. It's wonderful. She's happy you appreciate what others do for you. A piece of Scraptronics like this has built-in old-world tech that makes it a potent communication device. It's called an automaton, and it's hardwired to your DNA. It'll follow wherever you go and see whatever you see. You're lucky to have such a fine helper with you. Your Mooma says you look tired. No wonder. It's been a long day. She's so happy you made the most of it. Rest, and you'll find strength for tomorrow. Nothing could stop Luka Lupin from setting the world on fire.
Oh, that's the guy from the beginning.
Your Mooma urges you to blaze a trail. A burnt kidling will learn to dread fire. That's just adding fuel to the flames. Give it a last burst and you'll make it.
Oh. The ass is on fire. No.
Your Mooma says this is it. The time has come. She must fight Lupa Lupin. This time there's no escape. She can hear him coming. There's nowhere to run to this time. The time has come to stand and fight. Whatever happens, you need to know she loves you. And everything she's done has been to protect you, your Popsy, and those she was chosen to lead. She tells you to stay back. This is her fight. It has nothing to do with you. History has finally caught up with her.
Oh, I'll park by your side.
She loves how brave you are, but she can't be worrying about you while she fights. This is her fight. Here it comes. The past coming to haunt the present.
Right, I am proper getting battered out here. I'm just slapping the back of his ankles while Mooma's getting slapped up. Oh, there we are. Oh, I almost died. I've got to die, ain't I?
You must go through fire and water to make it out of here. Your Mooma says you can make it if you believe in it. Where she goes, you go. Blood is thicker than water. You're in deep surf. Don't make waves. The surf goes where it wants to go. It'll take you to the shore as long as you go with the flow.
We're definitely gonna back this guy. We are definitely gonna out this guy. Oh! How did he get there that quick? Oh, I drowned. Whoops, that weren't meant to happen. We can do it this time. Wait, no way.
Death is not to be feared by one who has lived life with a pure heart. A part of her will live on in you. The creature is hungry for more. Nothing is going to stand in its way now. If a sacrifice is made for someone else, it's not lost, but passed on to the next. Life must go on. Real sacrifice comes from love and necessity when all other options are exhausted. The ultimate test of conscience is the willingness to give up anything to save what you truly care about. What you do for yourself dies with you. What you do for your kin remains and makes you immortal in their memory.
Oh.
As the moment fades and is lost, the only thing that remains is loneliness. It doesn't mean you'll forget your past. It simply means you need to move on.
Wow. Right, on that note, guys, this is going to be the end of episode 2. Thank you for tuning in, watching the video. If you have enjoyed it today, smash that thumbs up. Subscribe if you're new around here. Turn the post notifications on so you do not miss another upload. Anyways, guys. Keep smiling, stay positive, and peace.